children, welcome back to the computer online classes. I'm Rajshree Reddy. So today in your computer science subject we are going to discuss about the sixth chapter, that is mail merge. So in this chapter, first we will know what are the learning objectives in your textbook. So first one is what, children? First is the understanding the use of the mail merge. Next, know about the main document of the mail merge. Then describing the steps to perform the mail merge. So we will study first what is the use of mail merge. Next, we will know the main components of using the mail merge. Next, describe. So what are different types of steps that we need to complete the mail merge. So first, why we are using the mail merge? So the mail merge features of MS Word can be used to create and send the document containing similar information to the many people. So for example, you want to invite your friend for the birthday party and all, so any function, so we can go we can use the mail merge, and we can send the mail or we can invite them personally through the letters. So some content in the documents is unique for each recipient. The document is typed only once. So only once we will type the what the contents or what for what we are inviting them. Next, we can say same content will be there and we can send to the different peoples. Okay. So the unique information in each document comes from the list of containing the names of the recipient and other required details called the data source. So what you mean by first, the main components, that is main component, then data source, then merged document. So first we'll know the main document. The main document contains the text and graphics to be sent to all the people. So what it contains? It will contains the text and graphics. Next, data source. Data source is nothing but a list of recipients to whom you wanted to send. So how many people you wanted to invite, your friends, relatives, and so that is nothing but a list of the recipient. The data source is a file that contains the information to be merged with the main document. So it will merge both the main document and the data source. Now after that, we'll go for the third step, that is the merged document. So in the main document, we need to identify the information that we wish to change or personalize our each recipient. So both the main document and data source combining, and we'll merge that document. So that is nothing but a main document, data source, and merging the document. So you have the main document and the data source ready, you can run the mail merge to get a personalized document for all the people in the data source. So what we are giving, we are adding the we are inviting your friends to the by adding the graphics and text. Then again, we are adding the different types of people's name, to whom you wanted to invite, your friends and relatives. Both the main document and data source combining, we will merge that document. So that is nothing but a mail merge, sending the invitation to different friends, peoples, or your relatives is nothing but a mail merge. Okay, children, now we'll study. Okay, now we'll know how to operate the mail merge and what are the different steps that is carried out in this mail merge. And we will go for Microsoft Office. In that, we will take the MS Word. Then in that, mail merge. Now see here, if you want, means you can search from here also. See MS Word, just double click on that. Okay, now take a new one. Okay, in the for mail merge, where we should go for, children? We should go for mailing. Where will go? Which tab? As I said in the last class. So what are these? These are the different types of tabs. Here we will be having the quick access toolbar, then ribbon. Again, you are having a different types of categories, that is clipboard, point, paragraph. Okay, so in the tabs only we are having in the mailing tab. Where we should go for that? Mailing tab. In mailing tab, go for start mail merge. So now we are going to start the mail merge. So step by step mail merge wizard. Okay, so here the you will get the mail merge. Okay, here we'll get the letter, email, message, envelope, label, directory. So how many steps that you need to carry out? Okay, so how many steps we need to carry out? There are only 6 steps. So how many steps we should do for the mail merge? How many steps we required? 6 steps. So first one is the we'll take for the letters, then we'll go for next step. So in this next steps, again we will, what we will do, we use the current document. So select the recipient. So again browse, so type a new list, then again create. Okay, you will type your friend's name. So here new entry, delete entry, find, customize column and all. So first how many you want, you just you take it out. For example, customize column, in that how many you want, title, first name, last name. So we don't require this company name and all, we just go on deleting this. Okay, just we are inviting your friends. Okay, go on deleting which one is required, just you keep it out. So how many fields I want? Only title, okay, first name, last name and home. Okay, these many fields I required, just click on okay. So title, first name, last name, so you should go on giving your friend's name or relative's name, any. Okay, now see here, first I'll give some of the names here. Click on tab or you can click the mouse button also. Then last name you can give anything. Okay, then phone number, next again add a new entry, then again we will give one more name, click on the tab, next click on the tab, anything you can give the initial. Okay, that is left to you. Want to delete means you can delete. Okay, make again one more entry. So it is deleted here. Anything dummy number you can give. Okay, I can again make a new entry. Tab. Okay, then again tab, give any dummy numbers. Okay, again one more new entry you make, how many are over, 3 or 4. Okay, we'll give the 5 entry names. Okay, then tap, okay, these are the entries I made. Okay, these are the entries. Okay, these are the new address list. So these are the recipient I have entered here. If you want, means if you wanted to delete any somebody names, means just click on the delete entry, then which one you wanted to delete, click on yes, it will be gone. Okay, then click on okay. Okay, it will ask the save address list. You should save by your file name. Okay, your file name. Click on save. Okay, it will be saved. Now see here, it will what the data source it is saved by your file name, that is friend. Okay, what it is saved by friend. Now last name is what is the last name I have given and what is the first name, then what are the Mr. and Mrs., then again phone numbers. Okay, now see here, where we'll go again, sort means if you want to sort by alphabet wise means you can sort it out. Okay, now see here, by first name, ascending or descending. So we want first name, alphabetic order. So click on okay. So it will came from the alphabetic order. Now click on okay. Now you should enter your letter. Now see here, in this we will type a new. Okay, in this we will have a write your letter. So in the more item, again click on insert, first title, then again what first name, then which one you want to insert, you can last name, then again phone number. Okay, close it. Now we want line by line, so we don't want continuously, we want line by line. So just click on enter. Okay, now so make, see here, so this is how we added title, first name, last name, okay, phone number, greeting line, welcome to my birthday party at 6 p.m. tomorrow. So this is the okay. Now we will make some creativity in this. So see here, just go for the borders, okay, page border, then take which one is the greeting which you want, the if you want the page border, just click on it. Yes, so many types of borders are there, you can take any one. Click on okay. So we got the page border to this page. Now we will add an invitation to this. Okay, invitation, like go for the picture, okay, any picture to this page, go for the downloads, take this picture, insert. Okay, we are insert the picture to this, so like this. Okay, next again we can add one more. Now see here, take in the middle, then insert picture, then this device. Okay, see from the desktop. Okay, thank you, we are getting insert. Okay, how many we added, two pictures, see. Okay, for this one we can make a again little bit different, see here. Okay, like this, right? Just take it down, make it in the middle. Okay, make a small size, right? Then take it down and make a design format. Okay, design like this. Okay, you can add it, the pictures you can add it to this page. Again for this, again we will make a big size for this insert, then font size. Okay, take any font size, then make it color, then you can add a background highlight. Okay, we can highlight the text also. See here, welcome to my birthday party at 6 p.m. tomorrow. Then we have invitation, invitation pic here. Then we have added a one more thank you. Okay, children. Now we will go for next step, that is fourth. Our next step, preview your letter. Now recipient 1C, Miss Arthya SK, along with the phone number, along with the greeting line. Then welcome to my birthday party at 6 p.m. tomorrow. Okay. Next recipient to see again Daksha. Okay. Next again Ishika. Next Jairaj. Next Nihal. So how many are there? Five recipients are there. So how many I gave? Five friends' names. So five friends' name came over here. So only I typed only once, that is welcome to my birthday party, and only once I have added this picture in only one page. Now I want by different page. So how? Next step 5 of 6, then complete the march. Next edit individual letters, then all current record form. Okay, I want all. Okay, click on okay. Now see here, Mr. Adya, this is one invitation. Okay, then Miss Daksha. Again, next Ishika. Again, Jairaj. Again, Nihal. Okay, these are the invitations. Okay, five invitations, that is with a different name. Only one I typed. Then how many it came? Five. Okay, by different name it came. So that is nothing but a mail merge. So one main document and data source combining both will get a mail merge. So see here, Miss Adhya and Miss Daksha, and see here Ishika and Jairaj and Nihal. So different invitation with different names. So these we can send, invite them personally, we can view them, or you can email them. Okay children, so next file, how we'll save? Go to the file, save. Okay, give your file name, anything you can give. Okay, I will give grade 5th students. Okay, where you wanted to save, you can save. So I will save in the E drive. Okay, in the E drive I will save. Click on save. Okay children, now this file is saved. Now close your file. Okay, next go for open your file, then where e drive grade 5th student, open it. So you will get your file. Got it children? I think you have understood the mail merge. Just keep on practicing. Okay, practice it. In if you are having system in your home, please practice it, you will come to know. Okay children, see you in the next class.